to Service is sponsored by Flathead Electric Cooperative, your not-for-profit, member-owned co-op.
Flathead High School now has emergency response trauma kits for every classroom in case of an emergency. School Resource Officer Dennis Bain says the school bought these kits through a grant from the NRA's School Shield program, a program designed to empower school leaders and students to make a school a safer place. Officer Bain says a few years ago, the school had about 12 kits scattered throughout the building, which meant in an emergency, a kit may not be immediately available. Now, with 80 kits, one in each classroom, Bain says all teachers have been trained in first aid in case of an emergency lockdown situation and have access to a kit nearby. In each kit, there are basic first aid items, CPR masks, tourniquets, and bandages. Bain says Flathead High School students do lots of hands-on learning, like at agricultural centers and shop across campus. He says these trauma kits can be used for more than just emergency lockdowns.
There was an instance last fall in Connecticut, I believe, where a woodshop teacher had his arm caught in a piece of, I think it was a planer, and the SRO used a tourniquet to save his life. So we have to think bigger picture here. It's not just a school shooting. It could be an accident at the VOAG, woodshop, auto class.
Bain hopes to be able to get more trauma kits to bring to Glacier High School.